All right, we're going to be picking up right where I left off because my stream is not working. I have a problem with internet right now because there's just too many people on. So I'm just going to record the rest of these because I really want to play this game and I really want to get the content out. So I'm just going to record these. I'm not just going to give up. I'm a little upset about it, but there's not much I can do about it. I already called the internet company, so we'll just play through this. It's not that big of a deal. Now, these you won't see an intro. I'm just going to straight up upload the dash fill. I'm just going to straight up upload the content without, like, editing or anything. So this is going to be like, it's like I'm streaming, but I'm not. Kind of weird, but I'm just gonna upload it as is. So, I hope you guys still enjoy like I'm streaming. Like I said, it sucks that I can't stream, but it is what it is. There's not much I can do about it. So with no editing, I don't want to make myself look stupid. So we're gonna play like if I was streaming. Come on, baby. There's just gonna be no interaction with chat, which I actually love, actually, believe it or not. Oh, look, I'm out of ammo. I need to do something here. Wow, this looks crazy. Look, guy that looks like me. Oh, this is happening. Let's go. I want that sword. Alright, we're going deep into the belly. Okay, I'm actually gonna die to these. I know there's one more. Guess not. Alright. I need my health back. Shit, the thing is there's no dashing in here. So I gotta go in just like this. I'm gonna get some ammo. Get out of here, baby. I got some ammo for my machine gun. Oh, you can't jump in this stuff. That thing almost killed me. Gotta watch out for the pop-up thing. Alright, moving on, baby. So yeah, I've been having troubles with my internet. I'm not happy about it at all, but like I said, there's really nothing I can... There's really nothing I can do about it. I've already tried. Oh. they just gave me the runaround, you know how internet companies are. Yeah, you know, there's a lot of people on the bandwidth, or taking up the bandwidth, because they're giving out that free internet, which is fine, I don't mind, it's just, my internet is like crap now. I mean, it's just in and out constantly, but whatever. You gotta do what you gotta do. And since we're on this quarantine thing, we can't really do anything, there's not much else to do, so. And this is the perfect time for me to be streaming, too. Which sucks, because I want to. Oh, I missed that one. Oh, I missed that one by a lot. Okay, I was too busy trying to talk, I wasn't paying attention. I missed that one by a bunch. Alright, let's do this. I won't miss it this time. I put money on it. Make sure I have both my hops. One, two, alright. Alright, here we go. Got two. Oh, I didn't get it back. Okay, I said I wouldn't miss it, but I missed it. How do I do that? So you're gonna wanna jump. Jump, dash. I guess try to keep the second one. Alright, here we go. I got two dashes. So jump, jump, dash. Jump, dash, dash. There we go. Whoa, what's that? Hello. I'll take that. Alright, we need more ammo, so. There we go. If I can. What the? That was ridiculous, actually. Anyways, if I could get, like, infinite ammo, I feel like I'll be fine. And I forgot to eat my dash. See, I do better when I'm streaming. It's a proven fact. Uh-oh. What is that? Okay. This thing is tearing me apart. I get that boost when I execute someone. Okay, so those don't last long. Let's figure this out. Let's see. I don't think I can go through that chain, right? Guess we're about to find out. Alright, we made it. You know, I always forget about the fire. I didn't see those. Go, 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 we swallowed it. Shit. Oh, that was sick.
betrayer's life signal is nearby.
I totally forgot to hit the dash button. Or the climb button. God, I am playing like poo-poo. Alright, here we go. Ooh. Look, I found a toy. Okay, what's the plan? Oh, there's a one-up right there. Oh, I just ended up back here. But I got another one-up. We're going in, baby. Boss time.
There are motion sensors and artillery everywhere.
This is it, baby. Hey, who's this guy?
I told you all to leave me here.
The betrayer.
I am where I belong. Saving your people will not bring you peace. Only make the burden you carry worse.
Oh, is this guy like another Doom guy? Look at his axe.
And now you seek to defy the Calm Maker herself. It is your people's time now to give penance, just as it was mine. Hear me, Slayer. When his heart is laid to rest, then his soul will be at peace.
What is that?
And so will mine.
I think I just got the sword. I can't shoot or anything. The betrayer. Look at his traversing skills, baby.
Has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD.
That's not the way. What to do? I'm about to lose that one up, baby. Health pack. I didn't lose the one up. Who's fighting with me and who's fighting against me? Give me in, give me in! Almost died. got him. I don't want to use my one-ups. What the f- This sucks. I'm literally gonna use all my one-ups. That's horrible. I'm pissed. Just because I walked backwards. Now I'm mad. I thought it was a choice to use your one-up. Damn it. That really sucks, actually. I'm not happy with that. Oh, now I only have one one-up again. Whatever. I'm not happy with that. We're one more mission in. Oh, I'm not happy with that. I can't believe I used two one-ups just because I walked backwards and wasn't paying attention. I thought it automatically spawned you back up. That sucks. Look at all that. Fortress of Doom. Wait, does this take me back to the point? It does.
You can now find the remaining Hell Priests by activating your Celestial Locator. The second Hell Priest is located in the northern region of Earth. I will calibrate the portal now.
Oh, it's time, baby.
The hub has several areas locked off due to power constraints. Once power has been restored, you will be able to access the entire ship.
Cool. Insert sentinel batteries.
Sentinel energy levels rising. Re-establishing power to core and supplementary systems.
Oh, that's cool. I want that. Get the ice bomb. Swap between frag grenade and ice bomb.
The ice bomb modification to your equipment launcher has been completed. Once fired, the bomb will douse nearby enemies in freezing gases. You'll have to manually toggle the launcher to fire either ice bombs or frag grenades.
It's a lot of stuff at once. Wait, what is that? It's almost done. I want that. I want whatever that is. Dang, the ship's a lot bigger than that. What is that? Okay, this ship's huge. On the contrary, the demon prison allows you to practice fighting demons without dying.
Oh,
punish the demons and then exit? Alright, I think I'm ready. Ooh, what's this? Suit point. Spend priority or suit points to purchase priority suit perks. Enhance your abilities. This is the suit tab of the dossier. You can upgrade abilities to unlock new. Select an upgraded. So what does this do? Rad suit lets less damage from toxic water. Faster ledge grab and monkey bar. Need that. I only have one. Okay, cool. So the more of the ship you open, the more you can do. All right, here we go. All right, we're going in, baby. Back at it. The cultist base. With the celestial locator now in your possession, you are able to pinpoint the location of the remaining hell priests. Dig Rinnick, leader of the UAC division responsible for its invasion, has been located at the remote cultist Arctic base. Infiltrate the encampment and neutralize Runok. Alright, let's do this. Ooh, it's icy. Mission challenges are optional. Yeah, you almost just see me do that. Okay. That wiggly head, baby. That's not the way. It's a cute little toy! Gargoyle. Hello!
Is somewhere in this facility. I cannot pinpoint his exact location at this time.
Okay, what was the point of getting that thing if you can't pinpoint? Okay, there's something to do in there.
Welcome, Slayer. Is my time at an end? Let's see if you're strong enough to survive this cursed city.
I'm strong enough, baby. Oh! That was sick!
The Slayer has arrived. All mortally challenged personnel, please be advised.
Hello. Cultist key. Weak point. Damn, I didn't get to execute. I really wanted to. Oh, I'll get my chance. Oh, I'll definitely get my chance. Gorgeous. Ooh, another one of these. I'll take that. There's a one up over there. I guess I don't know exactly what I'm supposed to do. Well, I have to go this way. There's more here. That might be it. I just want to check out what's over here real quick. Where am I supposed to go? Okay. Oh, I got what I needed. Alright, let's go.
Thank you.
got the cultist key, so we're going in, baby. Energy shields. Oh, we haven't even used this. I found out what energy shields are. We're low ammo on everything but this. That's not it. There has to be another way in there. Let me think. Okay. I don't know. Hello. Ooh, a rocket launcher. We gotta keep moving, we gotta remember that. Now that's how it's done. See, I need ammo for everything. Found it. Okay, let's see. Seek and destroy. Glory kills from afar. Faster. Greatly increase movement speed while in the air. Increase how long enemies are staggered. Survive one death blow before briefly slow down time. I like that one. I'm out of one-ups. Okay, that one already went in. baby. What the? Almost died. These things are very annoying. I need to get my weapon straight. There we go. Oh, I need to upgrade my weapons. How many weapon points do I have? I have 9. What do I mostly use? My shotgun. Okay. Alright, we're good. We're good. Oh, another weapon upgrade. Hold LT to lock onto targets. I like that. That could come in handy during a boss fight. I like the rocket launch for this. To disable flamethrowers, destroy the weak points. Okay. Well, we know we're going to be going up against those guys. Where they at?
The beast was dear to me, my brothers and sisters, but he is weak. Your hate must match his will. Only then will you be truly saved.
I didn't destroy his weak point, but I destroyed him. Oh, that was sick. I had to cut someone quick. Come here. Almost died. Oh my gosh. I'm getting close.
Yeah.
that shit out of here. Come here. Oh, yeah. Oh, eat it, baby. Oh, that was sick. And I think I did the extra mission too, because I shot off both of his guns. Alright, we're going in, baby. That was sick. That was a cool fight. I got this. This one isn't gonna go. So here. 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 Oh, snap.
Your salvation lies in his destruction. The myth of the Slayer's strength is exposed now to us. Can you see it, brothers? He has lost the resolve to continue. Eat his soul. I must survive this. Protect me in my time of need, and you will secure your place in the new world.
Wait, what do I not use a lot of ammo of? Yeah, knock that off. What did I just find? I ain't scared of you.
Your super shotgun is nearby. A relic from your past. The priests have kept it hidden from you in this remote location.
Super shotgun? What the heck is a super shot? That's a super shotgun. Cue ball. Cue balls are ambient demons that wander around the world. Shooting them sends them flying.
Attention, all mortally challenged personnel. The Slayer is inside the facility. Please proceed with aggression.
The ammo now, baby. Now. shit, baby. I had to use my extra life, but we're good. Oh, I didn't get that. Wait, how do I get that? That was dumb. There it is. All right, we need more health too. Let's do this. Under 25 health. Secret encounters are optional timed encounters. Okay. That was not easy. Just an F3. Wait, what is going on? I'm confused. I don't think I know what I'm doing yet. Let me think about this one. All right. Any ideas? I was there. crap. I have no idea what to do here. Oh, I see. Okay. I see what I have to do. Wait a minute, what the hell? I might need a little help on this one. Give me one second. 54 minutes. I don't know what to grab onto. About does it. Oh, now I can grab onto it. Oh snap.
Neural connection successful. You are now in control of the Revenant drone. You may use it to reclaim your property.
Oh, shit. Do I not have a rocket barrage? Oh, this thing is sick. How do I get up to it? Oh, I wasn't even using my jetpack. Give me my shotgun, baby. Super shotgun, baby. Think you can outrun me? Teammate's gonna get it. Yeah, you like shooting at me? Super shotgun's a beast. That's it? Alright. Well, that was it.
Attention, all cultist base personnel. Please destroy the Slayer. The priest must survive. I repeat, the priest must survive.
Man, I am whooping some butt. Oh, yes, another puzzle. That one wasn't that hard. Let's see what we got here. Woo. That was almost bad. That was almost bad. Plenty of armor. Really? You're still there? What just happened? No! What just happened? I was in the middle of fighting. No! It's not my internet. It's another thing. We're going to start right back up. Like I said, I'm doing this live. I'm not going to edit this through. So you're going to have to deal with this restart. That sucks. Well, we were burning through the campaign, but kind of got stuck there. Dang it, man. I was burning through those guys, too. Hopefully, I didn't start too far back. All right, here we go. Jumping right back in. Sorry, one second. All right, well, this gives us time to talk. So I plan on finishing this game. I still got to finish Ori. I plan on getting some more Call of Duty. I've been having a lot of fun on Call of Duty, by the way. Like, a lot, so. Yeah, there's a lot of things in the works, but. you know. And I'm back here. God, you guys are so annoying. Alright, right back where we were. Once I go up here. Almost died. I survived that with one hit point. That's better. Oh, I think I know what I gotta do. I need to find a way to activate this. Ow. Oh, I have the key. That was it? That was a dumb idea. Probably gonna need something bigger than my fist to break that. Okay, let me think about this. Alright. Slayer Gate. Slayer Gates are optional. Punch a Slayer Gate. this is it.
I do not fear you. This match is not won yet. Come find me, Slayer. I will be waiting.
Take the train to Pterodon. Pterodome. This is it. Almost died.
Signal now.
Time to fight the priest, baby. Oh, we're taking the train. Doom Hunter Base. The hunt for the priest through the Arctic base has brought you to the Doom Hunter research and evacuation facility, where the final showdown will take place. Knowing he must face you, he has constructed an old enemy as a sentry to protect him. Defeat the Doom Hunter and the priest will fall. Hello. No fleet, no free ride around here. shit, this is it.
The Hell Priest's position is stable now, and his guardian is somewhere in the facility ahead.
This is it, we're going in. Those to pop the shield. Hello. Okay, we're moving on. Missiles, precision bolt. I actually want to look at this. That easy. killed 666 demons, baby. I managed to keep 200 bucks in this, or 200 bullets in this thing. I'm ready for the final showdown, let's go.
It was not easy to fight an opponent worthy of this.
Holy smokes, that thing looks serious. Is this it? Was gonna take me in the fight for some reason. So intense. The priest guardian. Is this it? This is it. Thank you. I gotta get over there. Son of a... I'm just stuck on the stupidest parts. Let's see. Enemies killed under equipment will decrease true charge time. Blood punch, shockwave, drop health. I'm down with that. Kind of hard to believe I ran out of ammo on that thing. I had never run out of ammo on that thing. Just try to block me, you're done. Son. Ow. Defeat the Priest Guardian. Where the hell is this guy at? They keep giving me ammo, so I get excited. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Seriously? Usually it automatically attaches me. Seriously? I gotta problem solve for this. There we go. Let's go ahead and solve that problem. Give me the Priest Guardian. Oh, here we go. What the heck is going on? Okay, what did that do? I don't understand what that did for me. Almost died there. Is this the boss fight? This looks like it.
Was it not the slayer who brought the demons to us? The Cornmaker has you to thank for the gift of Argent energy. It is you who are responsible for your people's suffering.
Super bad. Goes the weasel. What are we, almost 2 hours? Okay. understand what that is. The jumping game. I almost didn't see that, I'm not gonna lie. I got really lucky there. Ow. God, I am just getting hit by this shit. Ooh, hello. Oh my god, no! Well, that's not the right way. Something I'm missing. Oh man. Seriously? Freaking seriously? Is that what I'm fighting? This is it.
I thought you would appreciate the sentry I chose. The great Agadon hunters from the Telos realm. though long thought to be extinct, created to hunt only the Slayer and his Night Sentinels during the Unholy Crusades. Some improvements on their design have been made. Enjoy what is undoubtedly my finest work.
I'm probably gonna die a few times. Doomhunter super heavy demon that's best with like long range rockets. Its shields or sled are weak points. Destroy the shield with plasma rifle. Win Ziggler. Destroy the sled to permanent disabled to have new shield zones. Where's he at? I couldn't even tell you where he's at right now. Oh, and that's the answer we're looking for. Shit, I got stuck. Time for the big boy armor. Give me that spine, baby. I need a shit, I missed an opportunity so bad. We'll be right back. Oh, priest! Oh, priest!
We are not done yet.
What the... missed that. Okay, I need to take down the shields one more time. Where's that priest?
The beast. Does he not seek enhanced power? Gifts to aid him in his noble conquest. Perhaps in return for my...
Brutal. That's gonna do it for this stream. Let's get past the next level. The hunters became the hunted. Kill the Doom Hunters. Oh man, that was sick! I didn't know I was gonna survive that. Well, I did. I came through clutch, baby. Alright, that's gonna do it for this stream. I hope you guys enjoyed. Let me let this movie part play
out.
Our
system is being corrupted.
This game has come far enough.
I will have her transmission removed in a moment.
Despite the loss of the priests, Earth will fall, and my people will survive. I will answer the humans' prayers, reward those that believe.
This hub was of Maker design. She knows the systems well.
The final priest will be moved to a more discreet location, so our work can continue without further disruption.
The third Hell Priest signal is no longer visible to us. There is a 41.3% increase of demonic activity at the nexus of the initial invasion. That is the largest gore nest on Earth. I will set the portal coordinates for the super gore nest now.
Cool. All right, that's going to do it for this. Hope you guys liked it, and I'll get back at you with the next one.